they will come and give service to us. Okay, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Vatsala.
How long you have been staying here?
1 varsha.
1 varsha. How did you come to know about this place?
My sister brought me.
Oh, you? How? Who all are there in your family?
Sister, brother, niece, nephew.
Okay. How are the medical facilities?
They are giving
on time. How do you feel here?
Better.
ಮೇಡಮ್ಮ ಯಾವ ಊರಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀರಾ?
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು.
ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತೀರಾ?
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಇವಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ನೆಂಟರಿದಾರಷ್ಟೇ, ಇನ್ಯಾರು ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಜನ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಒಂಥರ
ಯಾರ್ಯಾರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ?
ಅಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅಣ್ಣ ತಮ್ಮಂದ್ರಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅಕ್ಕ ತಂಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ?
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು 6 ತಿಂಗಳಾಯ್ತು.
6 ತಿಂಗಳು. ಯಾ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೇಮ್? ಮ್ಯಾಮ್,
ಪ್ರಿಯಾ.
ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಹರ್?
She is my aunt.
She is your aunt. How long she has been staying here?
She's been here for 3 to 4 months now.
3 to 4 months. What happened to her? She's not keeping well?
Actually, she was in our hometown and she's a spinster, and so she got nobody to look after her. So we got her here so that we stay close by. But then since she needs some medical attention, we joined her here.
How do you feel the environment and the treatment given to your aunt here?
So one thing is this place is maintained very clean and neat, and we have continuous medical attention. There is a nurse who stays here all the while. So that's something that is really good about this place. And then they also take good care of the inmates. So that gives a lot of relief to us.
Okay. You are satisfied keeping her here?
Right. Under all these conditions, this is a good place for her to be.
Okay. How is she feeling when you frequently visit her? How does she respond to you? How she says, how are the facilities, and is she happy here?
We are not in a position to keep her at home, because she needs special medical attention. So that's the reason we keep her here, and this is the second best place to home.
So you are happy keeping her here? Okay. This is Parul. What's your name?
Ramya.
How are you related to her?
I'm a granddaughter.
How do you feel this place is? How comfortable are you keeping her here?
It's safe. It's safe, nice. And it's good. They're keeping her good. That the care taken is very good.
Yeah. Is she happy here?
Hopefully. Yeah.